Yo yo everyone, good morning and welcome back to another Epic Gaming video. Today I will show you how you can have 44 cards in a single home city deck in just like 5 minutes. So we have 4 ages and the maximum number of cards in each age is 11. Let me fill our building deck really quick. We need one more card. Okay, so now we need to count how many cards we already have in single age in our deck. In age 1 we have 6, then 7, and in age 3 and 4 we have 6. Now we need to close the game and to write these numbers into notepad. So we have 6, 7, 6, 6, and the maximum number of cards in each age is 11. Now I will write how many space I have left. So 11 minus 6 is 5, 4, 5, 5. So in age 1 we have 5 more space, in age 2 we have 4 more space, and in age 3 and 4 we have 5 more space for new cards to add them. Now we need to go to my computer, documents, my games, Age of Empires 3, save game. Here we have our home city deck and we need to open it with notepad. So here are all our cards in our home city deck. We need to copy them and delete them. Let me save. So we have 5, 4, 5, 5 more space in ages for adding new cards. And there should also be no cards in our home city deck right now because we deleted them. Let's see, building deck, no cards. Now we need to fill our deck with new cards that are not the same cards as before, and I will show you the trick. So in H1 we have 5 more space, in H2 we have 4, and in H3 and in H4 we have 5 more space. So we have 5, 4, 5, 5. Now we need to exit the game again and go to my computer again. Documents, my games, Age of Empires 3, save game. Let me close this notepad. Now we need to open our home city deck with notepad. And now we need to click here and press enter, tap, 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 and now we will paste our last cards in our home city deck. We paste them and now we just need to save. And that's all. So let's run the game and see if it works. Let's see, building deck, and boom, we have them all. Now I will show you how you can play with this deck in single player. I will start with H5, so I can show you. Okay.
You look well. Let us hope something good comes from this.
And here we have our new Home City deck with 44 cards in a single deck. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can find me on my Facebook, Instagram, all the links are always down below in the description box. And see you in the next epic gaming video.